everyone, I'm Lizzie Marie, and today's Tiny Tidbit is all about how to scoop a watermelon. So even though you can use a regular spoon or you can just cut it up, I have a really fun way that kids love to do. All you do is you take your handy dandy ice cream scoop and you use it just like this. It works great. Who knew that an ice cream scoop wasn't just for ice cream? Have a fun summer!